Okay, so I already have my face done, and I do have some eyeliner here and some mascara because I just got back from running errands, but I felt like filming a video. Like, I felt like doing my makeup, but I also felt like filming. So I was like, okay, I'm just gonna film me doing my makeup, obviously. It's not really gonna be like a whole tutorial. I'm not gonna do a voiceover or anything. I'm just gonna be doing the eyes like I mentioned. I do wanna do a smoky eye, so I'm gonna add some loose powder under my eyes just so I don't get like fallout or anything and ruin my face makeup. But yeah. All the face makeup I'm wearing right now actually is the same as what I did in my previous makeup tutorial, so I'll have that video listed down below. And yeah, that's basically it. I want to apologize in advance if the lighting changes throughout the video, just because I'm filming in front of natural lighting. That's what I've been doing lately, so it was a little bit different throughout the whole video. That's why, just because it's like 5 o'clock right now, and that's when everything starts changing with the sun, so that's that.